What is up, everybody? It's your boy ddogg vlogs here with another insane adventure. Today's adventure I've been waiting to bring to you for over 2.5 years. I am at the location of my most viewed video. If you haven't seen it, I'm gonna link it up right there. We are at the massive abandoned factory that I've turned the power on. This place is absolutely insane. I haven't been here in a couple years. I'm joined by 13, Zafiro, and TripTech on this one. Don't forget, go check out my merch, links down below. Hope you guys enjoy the video. If you do, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Let's go. Like rushed at us. Oh, holy!
It's a pigeon. Are you cool with grabbing a bird?
I've done it before. I'm gonna save you. Check it out, guys. We found an abandoned car inside of the abandoned factory.
Yeah. From the BART train to a tour bus, still the same game except I'm pulling more butts.
But we do have to wait for security. Well, not wait for them, but look out for them. It's a pretty sketchy location, but it's absolutely massive. And drive angles. Oh, man. Is it Woodbricks?
It's Woodbricks.
Oh, it is Woodbricks.
It's creosote, so you can smell.
Holy crap. I can't believe we're back. As you guys can tell, the military and police used to do training in here and blow up explosives. So that's why there's a giant hole blown in the wall right here. They put C4 on there and went poof, blew it right up. I wonder if we could find the race car. Look at the spider webs. So if you guys have seen my previous videos on this location, you guys will know a lot of creepy stuff has happened in here. There were a few factory workers that died and it's documented. So if you guys hear or see anything suspicious, comment down below. Even if it's anything strange, just comment. But let's continue and see what else we can find. All right, guys, we're continuing along. This isn't even a quarter of the factory yet, guys. This place is absolutely massive. A lot of flooding in here, guys. These are all wood bricks. Oh, wow. Wow. Alright, guys, factory's opening up a lot more now. Here's one of the main sections down there. It's so hard to walk on these. This place is massive, guys. I don't think this camera's even gonna do it justice. I might even pull out my other light out here for more footage, guys. All right, so if you guys remember the video where I came in here and I turned the power on, they apparently could not figure out how to get the power off, so they just came in and ripped everything apart. So I could not do that again. Interesting. I'm gonna link that video at the top right if you guys missed that. Definitely go check it out. All right, guys, I pulled out my other flashlight. That way we can get a little bit more light. Look at that staircase. That thing is huge. We're gonna go up there in a couple minutes, guys, and check it out, but they got it sealed off for safety. So you can't go up, but I've done it a few years ago. Oh wow, there's a hole. It goes right into the ground. All right, guys, we're heading up the really tall, dangerous staircase now. It leads towards the roof. Last time I was up here, there was a giant raccoon upstairs. Let's see if he's still here. These type of floors scare me, guys. I can't see nothing but pitch black under there. And considering this hasn't been maintained in years, kind of gives me a heart attack. You don't want to do this when you're scared of heights like I am. Hold on. So people often ask me, if you're so scared of heights, why do you go on high places all the time? And it's simple, conquer my fear. I figured if I don't look down, I don't really notice how high I am. I just looked down, that was dumb. I looked down right into my light.
It's pretty high.
Yeah, we still gotta keep, oh yeah. Let's go to the roof. We fall through these guys though, we're done. We're like four, almost five stories up now.
There's no way you could survive that.
No, 100%. Oh my God. We're so high up, guys. It still keeps going. I'm gonna be real with you guys right now. I'm actually terrified. They couldn't just make a solid floor. It's like, nah, we're gonna thinly weld some metal together. And you're gonna trust your life with it. Okay, I'm not stepping all at the same time.
Yeah, let's spread out.
Definitely not going all at the same time, guys. This place hasn't been maintained in years. We don't know how much weight this stuff can take anymore. It doesn't look it, guys, but this is like 10 stories. Oh my God. You just gave me a goddamn aneurysm. Oh. Holy. Oh my God. Okay. Just don't look down. Let the camera look down. Don't look down. Let the camera look down. Let me out on the roof. Out on the roof. Oh. I don't know how much weight this roof can hold, but holy crap, guys. This is pretty cool, guys. Check it out. We made it to the roof, but obviously I don't want to stay up here too long, so I'm going to take the death gap back down because I'm scared. All right, guys. Finally made it back down, luckily. Whew. Feels good to be on the ground again. Look how high up that is. Guys, there's a car going by right now. I think they might have seen us on the roof. This isn't good, guys. Oh, he's right behind this wall. Yeah, this is sketch. Alright, guys, we just heard a car door again. Sounded like it was right out by our point of entry, which is not very good. I'm trying to get across to a window right now to check it out. So we made it to some of the offices now. I signed this way back in 2017. Thanks for the spot, ddogg. That is actually hilarious. Yeah, this hallway sketches me out with all the old offices. This part sketches me out so bad. old big machine. Comment down below if you guys know what that would have been used for. A really old coffee crisp wrapper. Off camera, guys. I swear I just heard somebody trying to get in on the other side. Weird. Man, this place is sketching me out so bad now. You got all the police line here. This is the old, like, I think this was the medical ward or something. I'm not sure. They must have had their own medical in here. They even have the medical curtain. Huh. There's a safe right there. I wonder what's in it. Oh, man. These look like old hospital rooms.
Yeah.
It's so weird being inside a factory. Strange. Even at hospital tiles, like, this is weird. Okay, I'm ready to go find them now. That's creepy. Look at the old scale. I keep hearing voices. I'm getting deeply confused. Is it still flooded? Yep. It's frozen. That's crazy. Never been able to go to the basement, guys. So deep. There's a layer of ice on it still. What? Hello? Sounds like there's somebody right up there. Let's go find where they are. I'm getting confused. Creeped out. Whoa. That has to be the wind, right? There's so many noises right now. Oh my god. This is scary. Turn my light up. This is creepy. This is so scary right now, guys. Wow. All right, guys. Back near medical and stuff now. Kinda just going off on my own right now. Look at this creepy door with the X on it.
Stinks in there.
Really bad. More of the basement. 100% flooded. There's no way down here. Which really sucks because I think the basement used to be the size of the entire factory. But no way down there. It's been flooded for years. I There's the old safe, guys. That's pretty cool. Alright, guys, continuing this along. Hope you guys are enjoying this video so far. If you are, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Alright guys, heading upstairs now. The old shoes. They blew a hole in that wall. Some C4 or something. Got the old sinks. Fun fact, guys, I said this in my last video, but my public school still has sinks like this. Everybody's in this room behind me, and I swear I just heard scuffling in here. I don't know if there's an animal in here or what. Through the zombie apocalypse movie. It's so scary in here. And all the rust. The metal is just warped. No, there's an animal up in the roof or something. 100%. Holy crap. It just like rushed at us. Oh. Holy f- It's a pigeon. Hi, buddy. Are you stuck?
We got help.
We can rescue him, for sure.
Are you cool with grabbing a bird?
I've done it before.
Come here, big dude. Come here.
Chasing a bird through the factory.
You're a little buddy.
I'm gonna save you. It's okay, buddy. Hold firm. I'm gonna save you.
Come on, sweetheart.
Hold a second. Quick update, guys. I caught the bird. He's so pretty.
Hey, sweetie.
He's actually really calm, too. Alright, let's get you out of here, buddy. Way.
Later.
Another update. I think Jerry on me.
Jerry.
That isn't very nice.
All
right, Jerry.
Bye, buddy.
Bye,
Jerry.
Remember to call.
Wait till you guys see what's around this corner, if it's still here. Check it out, guys. We found an abandoned car inside of the abandoned factory. sweet. Look at this.